everyone. It's time to feed the fish again. Today, no avocado with the fish. Today we have some scrambled eggs.
And we mixed in some spirulina. There's a few blueberries in there and onions. It's kind of a leftover salad. Really anything. But I did take out a bit of avocado because they can't have avocado. I'm going to mix up some non-GMO dried soldier worms. They love it.